Hello everyone, this is Bhargavi from Nifty Interiors. I am senior designer here. So now we are at a new project at NCD Mokila, Vivanta Hill County. So this is the entrance of the house. It is a 1900 SFT flat and this is the main door we have done. Basically the theme of the house is something, you know, rustic and vintage house. We have used the elements which has the old traditional styles in it. And this is all a veneer door with all the tea putties of nice SS finish. We have given two lines over this area and onto the main door. Again, we have used the same pattern. Again, if you see the main door handle, it's a brass antique handle with small floral motif on it. And now we enter the house and see what's there inside. Now we entered the drawing area. So if you see the house, this house is full of, you know, proper theme. It's a like vintage theme. We use proper woods and whites. You can see some rustic and vintage items all over the house also. So in the drawing area, we have covered all the walls with brick work sort of wallpaper. And all the beams which are there, we have created the beam structure with veneers. And this pillar which is in the center of the room is completely covered with a beautiful rustic wallpaper. And all these walls also have nice and beautiful wallpapers. And if you see this side, we have a nice jula. This has beautiful brass chains which are selected specially. And you know, we can actually enjoy if some people, you know, a crowd comes here, you can sit here and they can enjoy the complete house. And the vintage elements are something like this. If you see, these are nice tools we created. So we have given something like this, which are movable and easy to access everywhere. And now we are entering into the dining area. Of course, the ceiling just above the dining is made with beautiful pendant lights, which has ropes and bulbs. Here we get a proper seating with all the bench setup and the dining table. And the same thing we have used, all the walls are filled with wallpaper. And now we are entering into the kitchen. And the flooring till here is of wooden flooring. And the kitchen is full of tiles for easy maintenance. And all the kitchen, what we have given is wooden base cabinets and all the wooden white cabinets on the top. If you see, all the theme is full of rustic veneers and we have used quartz on the counter. All the tandem baskets are given for the units inside with nice hob and chimney. And you know, all the colors, everything is completely selected before itself. And we have given provision for dishwasher. And we have used a sink also as a quartz sink with proper RO unit piping and all. And here also we have given some provision for pendant lights or small decorative lamps. And these are the tall units. And we have given inbuilt oven and microwave as per the client's you know, ergonomics, heights and all. And we have given some wicker basket provision here for onions and potatoes. And this can be their breakfast counter where they can do all sort of chopping or serving counter. Now we are in the master bedroom. So let's see what's there inside. So once we enter the room, this is again the beautiful wallpaper. So this will be the highlighter wall in the room. And once we come around this side, we'll have a beautiful bed over here. And the bed back on both sides, the wall is decorated with nice mirrors. All the grooves with nice wooden finishes given. And small ledges for decorative items with a corner, beautiful pendant lights. Then the opposite side, we have a beautiful sliding wardrobe. And if you see, than a regular wardrobe, we have given a beautiful fabric sandwich with a glass. So we have selected a designer and little of rustic fabric with a small handle over. If you see the internals, we have given proper drawers for all the accessories and all the clothing section with beautiful and nice hanging space. And onto the other side, we have given a nice mirror with the bulbs for all the requirements, all markup, everything can be done. And if you see, all the balcony flooring is done with a different pattern, which is of vintage tiles. And entire walls are also treated with tiles, and the ceiling has beautiful rafters with wooden paint, and with spotlights and pendant lights all over. So for here, we have created a nice low-height structure with all the veneer and grooves in it with a proper beautiful lighting. This continues to the small storage area, which can be a nice decorative storage with small doors and all. And now we enter into the guest bedroom. If you see, this bedroom is full of white theme. So this wardrobe is completely made of duco, which has been nice painted in matte finish with sleek black handles. And we have given all the internals in the wardrobe. And again, on the left side, if you see, there is a proper seating with a cushion. And this is a study table with a pin-up board, and again with the black knobs, small knobs. And if you see, this is a complete customized wallpaper, which is a theme based with some buildings, roads, and a nice color trees, and pole lights, everything. So this is above the guest bedroom. Now we are left out with the last room. So this we converted into the home theater room. So at the entry of the home theater, we have planned a small bar unit with all the pigeon holes for all the bottles and all, and some storage, and the top is covered completely for the storage. And once we enter, entire room has a carpet flooring. And we also made complete proper acoustics for the room so that it suits for all the home theater setup, everything. And ceiling has complete profile lighting. So you can just on these profile lights and just switch off everything, which will have a beautiful look. And this is all complete fabric, and the window also we have covered with the fabric. If you see, this is a window which is completely covered with the fabric. And all the walls completely covered with fabric, and subtle profile light is given. And all the speakers, projector, everything is taken care during the designing itself. And we have given a proper screen over here so that on the opposite side, they can have a nice recliner setup, and complete the speakers, all the setting is given. So this is above the home theater room, and the washroom door also, we have made a complete fabric paneling. So this is all about the flat interiors. Actually, client is from Pune. She is Mrs. Hima. So she came to us for the interiors of her flat to be done. So what we did is, we sat with her, we discussed all her requirements. So basically, she wants a rustic theme, vintage theme. So we selected all the materials related to that, all the rustic wallpapers, all the laminate finishes, though they are laminate finishes, but everything we have chosen something in vintage. They have the old styles and decors. We have helped her in choosing everything, and for the entire house to be done, it took almost like 2.5 months to complete. So it turned out very beautiful. The interiors came out with a very beautiful fine finish.